by reporting the various problems that we face here. This is a learning institution. Our school is also a public school. We have started this school here in 2014. Both the population of girls is increasing day by day, and there is lack of public secondary school graduates in this region. So with that pressure, we have opened this school in the year 2014. And currently, we have been allocated a lab in Busley, that is next to Busley Primary School, which there is nothing which has been done. There is no construction. Even the fence has not been there yet. And we have been allocated a temporary permission to be here at Mandera since we have started 2014, that is February. Now here we are facing a lot of problems in technical, because most of the time they are telling us to move out, to go to our land, to do ABCD. For example, last Friday, 15 January, we have been automatically locked out of money without any awareness. We have been locked out, the student, everything. That is when the DEO, the Minister for Education, and also the PS come here. That is when they are allowed in. That is when even the first lesson of the student have been characterized, because this Mandera youth polytechnic, the people who are here are not happy that we are here.